mentioned before, Tai Chi is an embedded practice of the company. And as you watch tonight's performance, look out for those elements of Tai Chi. They are working in a movement vocabulary that we don't often use in contemporary dance and modern dance. One of the exquisite details I noticed was the work with the feet. In the contemporary dance world, we work with pointed feet and flexed feet. They primarily work with flexed feet, but also a sickle foot, with a wonderful detail of the toes spread open. So you can look for that tonight as you see the performance. We're very excited to have two Tai Chi guest artists with us today to help you experience the language of Tai Chi Chuan and look for those elements in the performance yourself. Lightning Tai Chi is a non-profit organization that was founded in 2002 by Master Xing. They have hundreds of students and 10 certified coaches in at least 10 practice locations across Southern California, Vancouver, and Taiwan. Its members practice Tai Chi Chuan as a means to maintain and improve their health. They also study and practice the internal martial art application of each art form, and Nei Gong, which enriches their internal strength and vitality. The age of the students range from teenagers to senior citizens who are in their 80s. Master Xing is also from Taiwan and is the founder, chairman of the board, and chief instructor of Lightning Tai Chi. Hong Yang is a disciple of Master Xing. She holds numerous first place competition titles and tournament awards, most recently of which was the World Cup for 2014. Please welcome to the stage Master Xing.
Good afternoon, welcome. Master Xing this afternoon will be providing a demonstration for Qigong, which is based on the Year of the Monkey. Next week is Chinese New Year, and we'd like to invite everyone to participate in the form demonstration. Following the demonstration, Yang Hong will be providing the sword, Tai Chi sword demonstration. This particular form is based on the monkey, so it helps alleviate neck soreness and also stiffness in the shoulders, as well as exercise your heart muscles. Master Xing will guide you through each of the moves and combine that with the proper breathing technique.
Okay, now could you please stand up? Okay, stand up. Okay. We're trying to do one single movement, which is called Qigong movement. First, we're doing three times breathing, just following first. Accessory, stand up. Put your legs about shoulder wide. Palms up. Go with me. Breathing in. Palms down. Breathing up.
thank you so much, Hong Yang and Master Xing. We so appreciate you coming here for the last few minutes.